the history of Chandigarh University, Faculty Advisory Committee has taken an initiative to organize the cultural event for the faculty of Chandigarh University. So the event comprised of dance, singing, drama and poetry sessions where the faculty from various departments have participated. Almost 100 plus faculty have participated in this event, and it was a complete, fully fun park mega event in which the faculty has enjoyed a lot.
It's a very, you know, motivating as a faculty for us, really exciting, and as our chancellor is really working towards the faculty delightment. So I think that it's a great initiative.
So I think this is the first time in the past 2 years that something like this has happened for the faculty members, and pura party wala feel aa raha hai. That is the best part. Like you can see, we are wearing all these things, and lag nahi raha hai ki hum CU aaye hain kaam karne ke liye. For a change, hamare liye bhi kuch for fun ho raha hai. So it's a great initiative, I feel.
Today it seems like the people are not faculty, they are behaving like kids, they are enjoying a lot.
Being a member of faculty advisory committee, I always feel proud to be a part of such kind of an event. It brings a kind of a living or a connectivity with the university. Look, university is not only a place for work, university is a place where people mingle together, better socializing should be there, and these kind of activities actually help them in building a more stronger team.
In a regular routine, we are struck with so many of the work, we didn't even interact with our own environment, with our own faculties, with our own colleagues. So it's a very good platform where we can interact with different faculties, so we feel so good.
And thanks to Chandigarh University that they have organized such a beautiful event for all the faculty, just to remove the stress from our hearts and brains, and we are really feeling relaxed today.
It's a wonderful opportunity which has been given to us by Chandigarh University, and actually I have got also an opportunity so that I can showcase my talent also. I have directed a play which was enjoyed by many faculty members.
Faculty Carnival Chandigarh University ने बहुत अच्छा एक step लिया faculty को आपस में मिलने के लिए. मुझे यहाँ पे काफ़ी time हो गया, पर ऐसा लग रहा था भी हम अपने department में stick हो गए हैं. We can't meet to the faculty to the nearby departments. So this is a very good step so that the faculties can interact with each other for the different departments. We all are from different departments. We are get in contact with each other. It is a very good step by Chandigarh University.